Well, she took the top spot during last year's heated X Factor competition. Since claiming the crown, Dami Im's career has skyrocketed. She became the first contestant to follow up a number with the number one single with another number one album on the ARIA charts. She's got so many number ones going on now. Her second studio album is also seeing huge success. Hey, have a listen to this.
The singer-songwriter is set to lend her voice at the upcoming Carols in the Domain charity concert tomorrow night. She joins us live in the studio now to perform a track from her current album. Here is Dami Im with her smash hit single, Super Love.
Maybe this is all a little crazy, but I wanna know if you'd come run away with me. Because you are thinking about my love. Because I thinking about your love. Maybe it's euphoria that's talking now, but I wanna breathe you in and never breathe you out. Because you are thinking about my love. Because I thinking about your love. We're diamonds in the rough, the stars are made of us. Nothing can bring us down, down, down. We got that super love. They say what doesn't kill you's supposed to make you strong, inside your arms. Because you are thinking about my love. Because I thinking about your love. Maybe you don't know what you got till it's gone. I'm already so far gone in what you got me on. You know I thinking about your love. I know you are thinking about your love. With diamonds in the rough, stars are made of us. Nothing can bring us down, down, down. We got that super love. We got that super love. We got that super love. Nothing can bring us down, down, down. We got that super love. They say we got clouds, I don't mind. So forget about your lows and your highs. You're the sky. We got that super love. We got that super.
Yeah. Wow, Dami's current album, Heartbeats. Heartbeats is out now. You can see Dami tomorrow night at the Carols in the Domain event.
Hello, Dami.
Hi,
welcome.
Dami. That was gorgeous. That's a really stripped back version. I love it. Just with the piano.
Oh, we've messed this up, Carl, because now Dami's looking backwards. Yeah, jump up here with us.
Yeah.
There you go. Now we're all on the same page. Hey, you've just finished touring with John Legend, right?
Yeah,
how cool
yeah.
was that like?
Oh, it was amazing because he's so lovely and, you know, one of the most talented artists in the world right now. So to be able to tour with him, and also I did my whole set like stripped back, just piano, cello, and a bit of guitar and some percussion. So it was Yeah, like I really enjoyed it, just being a musician again.
What did you learn? Is there anything, one thing you could take away from that time seeing John in action and sort of being behind the scenes a little bit? Is there...
Yeah, I mean, when I watched John, he was, you know, a real musician and a real communicator, storyteller. So for me, like, that's what I want to be as well, you know, not just like, you know, just look pretty and get, you know, whatever. I really want to make my own music and do my arrangements, and I think John really, really does that and really tells his story through his music. So,
hey, listen, you're going to stick around for us, but you got Carol's coming up as well.
Yes.
Did you used to watch it?
Yes, yes, I always used to watch it.
That's great.
And now I'm on it.
Yeah, and you're going to be fantastic. You're going to stick around,
love
right?
It.
You're going to do another song for us.
Yes,
that's exciting. So, thank you very much.
Thank you.